per the reports, four heavily armed militants attacked the Pakistan Stock Exchange building in Karachi on June 29, killing four security guards and a police sub-inspector. The gunmen were subsequently shot dead by security forces, local media reports said. According to reports, the unidentified militants opened indiscriminate fire and lobbed hand grenades at the main gate of the building as they tried to storm it. Police said that all the terrorists have been killed while five persons injured in the attack. An unfortunate incident took place at the Pakistan Stock Exchange. They made their way from our parking area and opened fire on everyone, Abid Ali Habib, director Pakistan Stock Exchange, was quoted in news reports. Sindh's Governor Imran Ismail condemned the incident. Strongly condemned the attack on PSX aimed at tarnishing our relentless war on terror. Have instructed the security agencies to ensure that the perpetrators are caught alive and their handlers are accorded exemplary punishments. We shall protect Sindh at all costs, Ismail tweeted. According to Pakistan media sources, the Baloch Liberation Army has claimed responsibility for the attack.